I maybe spent too much of my life just remembering.